April 1st, Ryoba Aishi put a note into the locker of Sumire Saitozaki. After reading this note, Sumire went to the East 3rd floor girls' restroom. That was the last time anyone ever saw Sumire.
I did not kill Sumire Saitozaki. It's true that I put a note in her locker and spoke with her in the bathroom, but I simply wanted to discuss a personal matter with her. Nothing more.
Enough conjecture. Let's go over the facts.